Early morning, powerful missions with the Bruce. Yes.
Yes, so today, yes.
So today we'll be taking a powerful mission with this bucky. Due to this bucky's exhaust is leaking, if it makes sense, like blowing wind. The box broke, so I might just replace the full system, or I just might put it in a back box with a tailpiece. So stay along with us on the road.
A few moments later.
Press the producer.
We are here at Powerful today, and I decided I'm going to put the Powerful on due to the bucky's back box crack, and well, it was either that and just replacing the back box. So I decided I'm going to replace the whole full system with a tailpiece, so this bucky is going to take a big box out of my pocket today. But it's fully going to be worth it, so I'm just waiting for him to down the old exhaust. I did go through the exhaust, so you guys can see how bad it really is. So a request from the manager to say that we shouldn't take videos while they are working, so we'll only be doing a before and after because they are currently very busy with the bucket, so I won't be able to do like a walkthrough how they do it and everything because anonymous call because of that. So unfortunately I won't be able to do that. But you guys will get it after on the video. And well, stay tuned for the offer. So we're probably going to do a little bit of shopping because I need a sub for the bucket as well. So I'm going to see if I can get a friend to come pick us up or something. So we can at least just do like pretty shopping here. So we're just walking this bucket right here just to check how this bucket's pipe is like. Because this, you guys can see there. Well, what you can see there. So basically my bucket's pipe is coming straight out, and I'm considering doing it this way. We're still deciding on the final call, but it's between this or facing left pull out or facing the back way. So it's either one of those three choices at the moment. Yeah. What do you think, Jody?
It's about the back, it's going to be low, so it might be a problem with the launch of the back.
Off. Yeah, that's the shit. It might be a problem if you're going to do it too low. The tailpiece, night, never hit the ground.
The
yeah, the tailpiece, it's a move, so especially when there's like a weight of like three people at the back. Powerful exhaust. Ah, Mr. Zane. Powerful mixing, eh? Huh?
Ik denk niet meer een powerful op mijn phone.
Hij zit een powerful op zijn phone door, hoor.
Powerbank.
Powerful exhaust train. Guys, fully recommend these people. A lot of people have been talking a lot of crap about Powerflow strand. I fully recommend it because I did my branch here, and I mean, like, I didn't have a problem ever since. Powerflow Belfort was unfortunately closed, so I would have gone to them, but I mean, like, Powerflow strand, they're still good. And I mean, like, the staff here, they're not too friendly, but they are really feeling nice. They're really feeling nice, so. They're like in the middle of the industrial here in Strand. You guys can see here. They're like across, what's this place name? Auto Stylus. So you might go take a look at Auto Stylus. Wow, waiting for the bucket.
You're gonna get some breakfast now.
Some breakfast?
Okay,
Burger King. Burger King.
Mooie fotogenies.
Baie
Well, Burger King is just across the road, so we're gonna take a trip to the Burger King. Them sucks, dude. Them sucks, dude. Them sucks, dude.
Hey, this is the hand.
Zijn. Dat je het goed te laat gewas. Spat hem, bro. Oh, dad. Shitty, man. Yo, guys, we zijn als een weed smoker. Ja, maar zo. Sokkies.
Havana.
Hij zegt een boordje sokkies aan. Look at him then, neon pink, though.
Red, bruh.
Yo, mercy. En dat is neon pink. Well, while passing out the stylus, we gonna pop in here. Yo, best smells like cigarettes and dick. Mr. Zay? Mr. Jody. Jody.
Martin D.
Jody. Jody. Jody Kano. I will eat your kids alive. With my blaze cup. So I just have to give all of you guys the thanks. And a big shout out to all my subscribers because I just hit 300 subscribers this year. So, yeah, if I haven't told you guys yet, Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, thanks for all the support. I hope you guys will like this video and please share this video. Leave a comment below what you don't like about the video, what you would like me to film next. I did promise you guys that I am going to do a film or a video of my golf. I'm basically just like driving it around. And you guys can just feel the power of the can. So, at the moment, I have to sort out the bucket first because that's first priority. That's basically the building the bucket in the house because my dad is working with the bucket and he has to drive daily with the bucket and it's very, the fuel consumption is amazing. So I have to sort that out. I might just buy a stock today for the bucket. It will be an 8-inch just to have like a little bit of base for my dad in the bucket. So I might just sort that out today. And then for now, we're just sitting here at Burger King, just eating. And then, yeah, I don't know when the next video is gonna drop, but all of us are planning to maybe have like a hookup all together. If it does come to that, we do hope we can provide a nice area, we can like have a parking. We're still deciding on a parking area. We do have a parking area in mind, but we still have to confirm with the owner and the tow team and here what the cost will be or any shit like that. So we're gonna find out about that and then we're just gonna eat here because at Burger King. Almost at McDonald's. So we're just gonna eat here at Burger King and after this we're gonna head back to the parking and they're gonna give us a demonstration on the two different boxes they have here. And we still have to buy them a couple. So. Mr. Zay? You be tighting that shit, though.
Focus here. Focus.
Shit. You drunk fool, huh, Jody? Just escaped out of prison recently.
man.
What about, why you forget about me? Huh, Sebastian?
Yeah.
Just kidding, enjoy your day, now, Sebastian.
Okay,
job, thanks, buddy. I'm gonna eat duck, eat now, what? Yo, my bro, is he there, man?
I think I'm 3 months.
My bro. I think I'm on Krampelhof now. I must go on Krampelhof now. Well, now we're gonna head back to Pavlo. I just need to buy the people a drink and then we will be good to go with him. Pavlo, Shane, bro. They had a bucket signing, no. DRE of volgende jaar.
Nah, he's going beams.
Fuck, eh. Beams.
Sorry, baasje gepraat.
The guy made us listen to the smaller box or the longer box and the shorter box at the back. So we went with the longer box because the exhaust is gonna get louder by time. So I went with the longer box at the back and I already got me the tailpiece, so they're gonna put it straight up at the back where the other exhaust is laying, just like factory, like it's gonna give like a factory look. So we'll be satisfied with that. Dope! Bro, moet je geld zaken praten die we niet doen? Jullie gaan de hele kunst nou. We gaan nog een beetje kort om die manschap zo. Kapalig! Oh ja!
Oh ja!
See, we have some friendly people around here, hey? Je zei niet. Het minste sokjes daar zie je niet. What are those? What are those? What are those? Oh ja.
Ja, de ijsstaat niet boe.
Woe, hey! Mr. Ashley! Ah, wat is je met je manschap? Jullie hebben hier niet gefrikt, mijn broer, alweer.
Ja, zijn? Ja,
ik ben hier. Alweer, Merry Christmas. Die man rijdt aan mijn laag, hoor. Ouwens, dit is Lola's toon. Het is by the way. Maar Ashley's right. Fuck! Zeg alweer, wat moet je dan krijgen?
Ik krijg eerst een nummerplaat, bearings, rozijn, 1580 rozijn. En
zijn pussy
rozijn. Go, go. Hoe kijk je zo?
Ja, nee. De Riri, je kijkt nu aan vrouwen, Ashley. Hè. Maar dat is gewoon dus nat, hè. Dat is lekker low. Is de Ashley?
Ja, Nelens is waiting just for you.
Ha? Huh?
Ik
weet het niet,
dat is
voor
jou. Ik heb hem gezien.
Ik heb hem gezien.
Nee, is af voor het.
Wat is Kandala?
Wat
is hij voor?
Na.
Oh, we gaan Kandala tonight, man. Because. Als man niet voor. Het is te zien, man. Bedankt voor deze ook, zeg maar deze.
Deze nooit een vehicle.
Ja. Ja, oei, mijn broer is dalen ons, man.
Weet je
wat? Kijk uit, mijn broer. Hou je een stick uit, Ashley? Een stick uit. Salut. Mijn broer, maar je ziet jou dat Lloyd Scott jumps out of the block, mijn broer. Is mijn broer, you can do whatever you want to your car, that man will still jump you on the block. You can pull away before him. Hij is on the one for you later to block it, first and second.
Devin
Hey, Dorian, we zien nu, bro. Oh, we hebben Devin Kemp, back. Later, dear.
I'm a dirt in. Hard, bro. She looked on my dirt in.
Nah, but he's race, bro. He's really quick, man. That's the shit.
He's race,
bro. He's really quick, man. So that's why he gets wheels from so quick.
Hij
haalt voor
me
en
hij
haalt voor
op die top en dan
houdt hij. Basically, dan hebben we zijn cam zien, man.
Hij
moet mijn broer een 276 voor hem.
Mijn broer. Hij is goed, match.
Nah, I feel that cam will be sufficient for him. Especially with the riff going up so fast.
Die tronkvoelen, broer. Tronkvoels.
Yes.
Hun haren. Going to the army. The navy. We work in the boat.
2000 years later.
Alright, so they're basically done with the bucket now, and this is the tailpiece I decided to put on the bucket. It has the power flow stem there at the bottom, and underneath the bucket, well, this is the long box I preferred. I'm not sure what the length is of the box, but this is the box I preferred. And they usually put this small box in front. I went with a 50mm straight. Usually they put the 57mm on these golfs, but I put the 50mm because this is a carburetor bucket. So this is probably gonna knock even more right now. But I'm satisfied with the work that has been done though. Man's cup inspecting. I want to get out of a power flow or what?
Of course. We have to reinforce our
sums
for this.
My bro. The moment they're lowering the bucket now. So we can just hear the sound of the bucket. Damn, that looks nice. Damn! Oh, that's amazing. Looks fucking nice. I like it. Oh, it's still a little bit soft, but that's exactly how I like it. Rief het rozijn? Well, that's perfect. That's perfect. Away, yo, relax. So now the moment is it's gonna check for any leakages on the exhaust. So where it's blowing out wind and shit like that, so they can just like rewalt it. But I'm sure they welded everything perfectly fine, but that's just a double check. If everything is completely fine, there's no place that's losing air or shit like that. So, well, they're basically done, so I can just like go and play now.
Okay, so we are done now. Officially done. We decided to do turbies at the back, straight out and not to the side. There you can see.
What are you even saying?
Ik heb bij je staan en afgehakt, maar stil.